Okay, we are back to continue playing Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Hold on a minute. I just wanted to check and see if there... Let me just double check the audio here. No, it is up. Wait, what is audio output? I'm not in a home theater. Soundbar, headphones. I don't even know what the hell all this shit is. Guess I'll leave it on what it is. What does it say? Okay, I don't know what that is. That's stuff I'll have to fuck around with later, maybe.
That sounds like a club, all right.
Oh, we're actually going to the nightclub. Okay, great. There's a thing I can't go through here with Raritanium on the other side. Just tease me.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Hey, we found the club, damn it. War with the Blarg?
That can't be good.
Wait, what the hell is this? What?
Huh? Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
A pocket dimension. This is where we can get some extra stuff, apparently. Oh.
Looks like I got a bounce.
Paritanium. Okay, this is kind of cool. I wonder if there's any... No, I was wondering if there was like any references or anything in here. Looks like it's just stuff from the opening, mostly.
Miss you, buddy.
He must have took a broken wombat, the non-inflated one.
What are you doing here, man? So confused. Have they just been hanging out in this pocket dimension the whole time? Oh shit, he can actually still shoot from there. Well, rip that guy, he's gonna be falling for the rest of eternity. And then I get an achievement. Bounce on a Big Al, Clank, and Quark's parade moves. That is Big Al. I don't remember. He didn't have a fucking mustache before. Man, this series has changed so much since the last time I fucking played. Hello. Okay, I'm just...
And I think that covers everything here. Nice.
I think it was supposed to be showing me the armor, but because I have something equipped, it didn't. Okay, let's see. Equip armor. This is where I would normally learn about it, I'm guessing. Oh, wait a minute. I have collection bonus. Damage from nefarious enemies decreased by 5%. That must be from the actual thing I just collected. Oh, I got a helmet. Yeah, damage from nefarious enemies decreased by 5%. Oh, it's that fucking thing that the new character was wearing. I'm trying to remember what the fuck her name was. I know what her name is. But of course, no, I can't remember. Rivet, I think that's her name. Okay. A helmet to disguise the rebels infiltrating Nefarious City. Don't worry, it's one size fits all, hopefully. So I guess even if I'm not wearing it, I just always get the bonus. Okay, so that's how armor works in this game. That's weird. So instead of you buying a new armor and then getting, you know, more defense from it as you upgrade your armor, you just get, like, little stat bonuses. That's kind of neat, actually, but... Okay, so that looks to be everything in here. So that's how you get new armor pieces and stuff, finding these.
Ah!
Okay, that's where I need to go. Okay, I didn't think I was gonna make it. How in the hell do they do that? Oh, okay, I see. It's still pretty cool, though. Well, that's nice. Off to the Club Nefarious we go.
I just need to find this phantom guy first.
We're doing it, Ratchet. It's kind of a funky SB. Aha, you thought you could hide stuff from me. You know, aha, another air vent. No, that hasn't been ported to PC yet. Hopefully someday. Okay, I see shit back there. You can't stay hidden from me forever, damn it. So you're just letting a non-robot in here that looks suspiciously like a Lombax? Hello? See the bartender. I'm looking.
Yeah, are you the Phantom?
Probably shouldn't go. Excuse me?
Is there a Phantom around here?
Okay, there's this lone one over here in the corner. There's also one that's not dancing. There's also a unique-looking robot. Okay, it could be any of these. Okay, it's not you. You're the me whenever I'm at a situation like this.
Resistance alert! Resistance alert!
Can't believe! First mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Okay, good. They take the helmet off. All right, awesome. Thank you.
Phantom.
Wait a minute.
Skid?
That's why he sounded like a surfer bro. Oh, cool! And then the helmet phases on. That's awesome.
They'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude and a hollow guy. That had to be Phantom. You wouldn't be the Phantom by any chance, would ya? Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
Notice! Gotta be smart. You wanna join the Resistance, new guy?
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Well, you've been pulled into this situation, so... What the fuck is that thing? Oh, I see. I was trying to see what that was on the thing over there. Oh, shit! Hold it! Oh! I almost fell into nothing. Literally nothing. Squishy wants to level up all his weapons. Hey! No, come back, man. What are these sorry little fuckers that are like in these little things? They sound so depressed. It's kind of like they're kind of like the guys from Tools of Destruction though, where they were like in their little pods controlling big mech suits, basically. And that once you destroyed their suit, their little thing would pop out and you could walk over them and squish them and get bolts for it. God, I wish I could play that game again.
There has to be something around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Oh, there's a gold bolt over there. Hello. I like these a lot now because they give you... They give you new stuff. Okay, so I want to see what that gives me then. Bolt replay. Oh my... Dude, this is cool. This is really cool. There's 25 of these, and each one gives you something unique. First, we've got wrench skins, which is already pretty damn cool, to be honest. But then bolt replacements? That's pretty cool, to be, you know, just to be frank. That's really awesome. It looks like, what do we got here? We've got, obviously, bolts. And then, what is this orb thing? Overcharge? I don't know what that's a reference to. And then we've got coins. Or no, orbs. No, overcharge is the... Okay, the coins is obviously the coin. The overcharge is like the energy drink. The orbs is whatever that orb is. And then we've got... Okay, I like how they say rubies, but it's clearly rupees from Legend of Zelda. That's pretty cool. I think I'll leave it as bolts for right now, but the fact that you've got options like that is so cool, you know? I mean, games don't do this anymore. Not only do we just rarely get platformers or collectathons that actually give a shit anymore, we don't have many games that have these cool little collectibles where they actually give you these fun little things to fuck around with, you know? Like, it's so rare. Okay, well, I'm super stoked to find more gold bolts now, though. How did it go through that? Ba-bum, ba-bum. Health collected. Little animation there on that advertisement board. Oh, that's back out in front of the club. Okay. I'm just checking to see if there's anything that I'm missing.
Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it?
I don't know, is Skid McMark smart enough for that? Oh, now it's telling me what double jump is. I think it's a little bit late for that, my friend. Oh, we're on the other side of this thing now. Man, you only get like one raritanium per crate. Tell me what the hell I can use it for, game.
There he is! The football from the club!
Dude, I love the voices for these things.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
God, he's kind of fast. Now they got range support. Watch out. Oh, shit.
Excuse me, how did that hit me?
What the fuck? Well, no, it will not be tolerated because you'll be dead. Man, Insomniac's still got it. Like, really. So many companies just, they lose it after a while. But I think maybe, you know, maybe they struggled for a little bit, but they came back. Because this is fantastic. It feels great. It looks great. And I know that a different company ported this to PC, but I'm just talking about the game in general. I think Nix, I believe, ported it to PC, and I'd say so far pretty good, at least in my experience. I haven't had any crashes yet or anything, but other people have been talking about that, so your mileage may vary, of course. I also don't seem to have many performance issues outside of those couple, like, menu scenes.
Nice work, new guy.
New guy?
Thanks.
Bruh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
I see new powers.
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
An enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist.
Left control. Okay, awesome. New stuff. That means we can already start backtracking.
Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest!
Oh, this is like long jumping, I guess. This is what replaces that. Oh, and we get to do this. Okay, I'm me likey. Mikey likey. Oh god, I might have done it a little bit too early. Okay, we just barely managed that.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. She's not safe here. Get a royal starship or not?
Ugh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Do we know Sargasso? I don't actually recognize Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp?
We get to destroy it.
You help me take control of it.
Oh.
And I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Okay.
Rooftop. How do I get to that rooftop?
Platforming.
I'm coming, Clank.
Obviously.
Just hang on.
Oh, no, take me back now. Okay, sorry about that.
You know what they say, happy emperor, happy trooper.
I feel like I recognize that voice from something. I can't exactly put my finger on it.
My brain has been teared.
Robots walking on the platforms. Are they like little 2D sprites or are they actually 3D? No, they're 3D. That's fucking awesome. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I did that too early. No, they're not. I also love how the trees are like holograms. Right, that's where we're going. No, it looks like the raritanium disappears once you grab it, so... What is this, a gold bolt? And a tear. Okay. So maybe raritanium is limited. Although it doesn't have a check thing on the map for raritanium. It looks like I've got one of the spy bots, one of the armor pieces, and there's another gold bolt, which we know where it is. And I know where that's at. Remember, that's right when we came into the city, and there was that thing on the wall, but I couldn't get across it. And now I can, so I can go back and do that. But since we're over here now, I'll just continue with what we were doing. It looks like there's a secret over here. This looks like a jumpy pad. Yep. Wait, what? Wait, is this where I'm supposed to go? Ah! Oh, wait, this is where I'm supposed to go. Hold on. There was something else over here. Or this goes the same way. There's just different ways to get there. Well, that's kind of cool. Dude, there's crates over there. So it might be worthwhile checking out different, like, rooftops and stuff. I don't exactly know where you can and can't go. Doesn't exactly telegraph that super well. Especially earlier when I jumped over on those boxes, and then I tried jumping back, and I hit, like, an invisible wall and fell. Which is still kind of funny, though. Whoops, what? Isn't that just convenient? Well, that's not convenient. Okay, somehow I managed to live. Okay. Wait, how are you supposed to get over there? Okay, I gotta get used to this. Oh, I see. There's a grabby thing. I don't need to actually press space to, like, latch onto the wall. I just need to hold space down. And then it does the rest.
All right.
I see. I just needed to wait until the game introduced me to it.
Let me Zircon make you a deal.
Oh, now I've got ammo, health, and ammo refill. That's interesting. Click on the upgrade tab or press tab to start upgrading your weapons. Buy weapon upgrades to improve your maximum ammo, fire rate, and much more. Is it like the little skill tree thing? Kind of looks like it. This upgrade will increase the weapon's maximum ammo. Click and hold mouse on the upgrade to purchase it using Raritanium. Tutorial Raritanium is on the house. Oh, thank you. So this increases my max ammo for what? Tutorializer. I guess.
You are getting it!
Highlight the gold cell. Gold cell clusters contain special upgrades. Purchase all upgrades connected to a gold cell cluster to unlock them.
Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium.
Rapid fire shots are more accurate. That's all there is to it. Upgrade one of your weapons.
See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Spend some Raritanium to upgrade one of your weapons. Okay. Oh shit, that's a big tree. So this is my blaster. Level 3. How many levels are there, though? Because, like, I know it's gotten bigger and bigger every single fucking game. The first game didn't have upgrades, unless you count golden weapons. And then the second game only had one upgrade, but in challenge mode you could buy an additional one that could upgrade further. And then I think it was 5 upgrades in the third game, and then challenge mode increased it even further. And then I think even in, like, Deadlock, you go all the way up to 99 with challenge mode. I guess I did beat Deadlock at one point, but only once. But it was hard because I had a damaged disc, so the game would crash a whole bunch on certain missions and certain levels. Okay, let me see. So, increase ammo picked up from crates by 50. These are the golden cells. Increase rate of fire. Full rate of fire. Increase rate of fire when in rapid fire mode. So I can have... Okay, that's max ammo. I haven't really had too much of an ammo issue yet, outside of the very beginning of the game. It only costs one raritanium, so... We got here accuracy for rapid fire shots. That would be pretty cool. Let's go for full.
Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
That concludes the tutorial.
You this would be easy peasy.
Oh, here we go. Hits to the head do bonus damage. Oh, there actually is. Hitboxes here. Increase rate of fire. I don't want to spend all of my raritanium yet, just in case I get like a better weapon that I want to put some upgrades into, but... Increase rate of fire, and I will increase rate of fire again. I might go around here to get all this headshot damage bonus. It looks like it only cost me 5 more raritanium, which I think is perfectly fine. Increase max ammo. Yeah, let's increase rate of fire again. And accuracy. And now rapid shots are more accurate. Rapid shots are further more accurate. My max ammo has gone up, and my max ammo has gone up again.
That is a popular one!
And bam, I got hits to the head do bonus damage times 3. So I got 3 of them. Okay, that's where I think I'll leave it for right now, just in case. So we have fungi... We have this weapon now. What the fuck, sprinkler?
Oh, hot right now.
You won't believe what this will do to your enemies. Ah, Jesus. Okay, let me see what this weapon does.
Legends tell of a weapon that contains energy so powerful. A beam of it will obliterate enemies with the mere press of a button.
What?
And it is called
the Negatron Collider!
That seems kind of dopamine. How much is that? 5,000 bolts? Yeah, we could probably buy a few new weapons. Let's see.
You got the bolts, sugar. Treat yourself.
I'll get the collider. How do you buy it? Oh, space, okay.
That collider will change your life. I do declare. You will be.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And Miss Zircon was never here.
And I'll get the Mr. Fungi. Fungi. I like that you get a unique animation each time you buy something. Let me go to weapons, because I want to just put these in different spots. Okay, there seems to be a UI issue here, like it's actually broken. Hello? Okay, there, it fixed itself. I think I clicked on it way too fast, and the game got confused. Okay, I do not like how these weapon placements are. That's fine, but I want this over here. Okay. So Q is already being used. F is being used. I'm trying to see if there's a better button for me to use for bringing up my wheel. Okay, one just brings me back. Oh, I guess I can use... I guess I can literally use the num keys. Okay, well, I'll work with it for right now, because I don't want it to get into a spot where my mouse wheel doesn't work when I need it to.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Oh, they're like in pink goo. Okay, there's only 3 of these that I have. Ow! Okay, don't touch the pink.
Citizens of the various city, this is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice.
Holy shit, he is getting close. Ow! Oh, he didn't actually get me. Oh, that's usually how it works. Okay, I'm definitely noticing the damage increase, though. Oh shit! Too many. Oh, you shit fucker! Do I have another one of these? I do. There's a fungus among us. Stop! Please! This is so bad. It's so stupid. Let's try this weapon out. Oh, shit. Okay, so... it looks like aiming just charges it up as well. Bam. That is pretty good. That was a great combat arena.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
Oh no! Bad place to stop me when jumping.
Wow! Where'd you learn how to jump?
What?
Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
I see.
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Holy fuck, dude. Well, we'll find out. We will find out, but first... I have to pick up all the shit I didn't get to interact with.
Did Phantom think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar?
Yes, yes, Gabe. Yes, I get it. I will do it in a moment. Allow me some exploration. Oh, there's even, like, movement on the wall here and stuff to use when fighting. I mean, that was probably the most enemies we fought all at once so far. So I can see how that would get pretty hairy in higher difficulties. Oh god, I don't like how the metal, like, twists and bends. That's icky. Okay, not everything drops bolts. Bolts. All right. Oh, that's Miss Zircon over there.
That'll work.
Oh, I see.
All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the
yes,
statue,
it is.
Use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Okay, well, since I am here, let me see what else I can interact with now that I've got. We know we can go through here now. Give me all that sweet, sweet loot. Okay, and then the other thing I want to check is, well, how can I get back up there though? Yes, okay. This over here. That apparently leads to a gold bolt, and I fucking love gold bolts now. Like, a lot. In the older games, I think they basically just give you skins to change what Ratchet looks like, not counting armor.
Now, where's that statue again?
Fuck the statue, damn it. I'm getting gold bolts. My third gold bolt gotcha. In the game. Oh man, this is great. This is great. Enhanced gallery. New characters have been added to the gallery. Oh shit, what? We've got like enemies now? Okay, we've got Phantom. That's probably because we met him in the story. It looks like I've got nefarious troopers. Oh, dude, I gotta look at these at some point. Goon Rusher. Okay, so I've got, like, enemies now. Robo Mutt. Got the Goon Dropship. That's pretty cool looking. I like that. Nefarious Laser Trooper, and then the Slugger. It's like a boxer. Dr. Nefarious's Party Crasher. Megapolis. Megapolis. What? Yeah, okay, Megapolis, like a citizen. Nefarious City Citizen. Antara Swarmer. Wait a minute, that looks like... I know what that looks like. Utility Bot. Okay, I don't know what the Utility Bot or the Krager Bear are. Mysterious plush bears that seem to show up on every world. They are said to carry the optimism, kindness, and creativity of a fallen hero missed by his comrades. Where have I seen this? Huh. Okay, I'm not going back that way, apparently. Alright, let's see. Do we have anything else that I can get nearby? There's some raritaniums. I want to get these raritaniums, since it looks like they don't respawn, and I'd like to collect everything and be able to upgrade everything. We are 100% in this game, period. We are not doing that. I'm not pulling a Ratchet 1, where it was one of my only PlayStation Let's Plays I ever did. And we beat the game, but I wanted to 100% it, and I never did. Of course, I don't think that save file exists anymore, so I'd have to redo it. So technically, the LP was complete in terms of the game itself, but not to the levels that I would have hoped for. Alright, we have to go back through this factory again. This must have been Raritanium I missed. Because I don't remember seeing any Raritanium that was blocked off, did I? Not that I know of. But backtracking's the name of the game in Ratchet games. What? Hello? Okay. All the robots are just not here now. Now that we've come through here before, or once. Does this hurt me? It literally kills me. Okay, I wanted to... Oh shit, it put me all the way back here? Well, I wanted to know regardless. Apparently it just kills you. So far it's looking like Raritanium is finite, which is fine if that's the case. I think you can grind it perpetually in some games. I don't remember in Tools of Destruction if you could grind it forever or if... Because I played that game in challenge mode over and over. It was the first game I actually played challenge mode in for Ratchet and Clank. Because I never used to know what challenge mode was like because I couldn't read very well. So I would oftentimes get myself into challenge mode thinking... Because it would say, like, oh, you can restart the game with all your stuff. And then it would start me at the beginning and I would always start crying because I thought that I lost all my progress, not realizing it was, like, a new game plus. So that concept was new to me. But once I discovered that it actually works, I could not stop playing it.
Now, where's that statue again?
And so I think I played through Tools of Destruction challenge mode over and over, and I had billions of bolts. I might have even had in the trillions. I don't know how many bolts you can actually get up to, but I had so many bolts built up just from replaying the game over and over again. Even though I had like the whole thing completed, all the weapons and stuff, that didn't stop me from continuously playing it every night. How did it? It removed my marker. Don't do that. Bad game. Wait, this isn't where I need to go. That was for the gold bolt. Our very first one. Okay, it's in here somewhere. Yeah, it was tucked away in a freaking corner. Alright, well, I got my one Raritanium. Now, there is also some Raritanium here that I would like to go and get quick. First, let me see if I can get out of this factory the way we got in. I didn't know if you could high jump or anything, by the looks of it. At least not yet, if that is a thing. Boy, this is quite a ways away. Is it down in the... Oh, it's down in the nightclub. Okay. It looks like. Or past the nightclub. Come on over. That'll take me down to the club. I don't like how you press tab to open the map, but pressing tab again does not close the map. It just goes to the next thing. That doesn't exactly look like nefarious to me. It looks, well, I mean, it does, but I mean, he's different. So I'd reckon to bet that there's two Nefariouses since we're in two different dimensions that have mixed together. And they just mistake this Nefarious, or Ratchet's Nefarious, as being this universe's Nefarious. Oh, dude, how did I miss this? It was right here. Damn, stupid. Okay, well, I got it now. All of that, now we can head back and actually continue with our objective. Our power stayed on. There was a storm that rolled through earlier that pulled me out of bed only like 2 hours after I had finally fallen asleep. It got pretty nasty and the lights were flickering, but thankfully the power stayed on, so yay. Okay, let me see. All right. We made it to the statue.
Oh. Aha! That has to be the access console.
Oh, balls. Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Shh, never mind bolts.
Bow to the Emperor's will.
Oh shit, we got like a mini boss here. Oh, Mr. Fungi is leveled up, so it must be just use that levels you up. It doesn't have to be kills.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh, wow.
What?
Oh, no.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
What? Okay, stop trying to pick stuff up. Oh, he's getting attacked by the wildlife. Wait a minute, is that one of those things from the first game? One of those weird, like, turtle things? Oh, fuck. Dude, but there's, like, crates and stuff. Okay, here. Have some of this. Oh, dude, the crates are, like, all rusty and stuff. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh my god, this is a whole fucking, like, area. What? No! Oh, at least I got some raritanium before I got sucked in that way.
At least it was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
The sweaty palms are real right now. Dude, this game's gonna be so much fun, I think, on the hard difficulty. Because... you have to be quick on your feet.
You will regret this.
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
Oh no, the resistance. I wonder if we have to play with Glitch, like it's gonna be like a hacking minigame or something, because there's always a gadget minigame in every one of these. I mean, that has to be, it's a rule, it's a law.
Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet.
Aww.
Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Oh, he's kind of cute. Why is it covered in purple shit? Uh-oh, I hear puzzle music.
Seems like a nice guy.
What?
I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Oh, what is this? What the hell? This is kind of cool. Oh my god, I've got... play. Okay. Alright. So we do get a little mini game. Electroguns and Blitz Infectors. Can't jump, though. It's just walking. It's like a little tank mini game. Ew. Is this what viruses look like? In your computer? They're like weird fungus looking shit. It's all goopy.
Huh. What's with the capsule? Did a virus make that?
Destroy capsules. What did that say? Destroy capsules for health, I think. Oh, this is really cool, guys. What the fuck? I was expecting this game to be high quality because I trusted the fans that that this game was a nice Ratchet game, but I didn't know it was gonna be this fucking cool. And I'm playing Ratchet on a computer. Okay, I can't stress that enough. How that is a dream I have had since 2010, basically, just 13 years ago now. Like his head. Why does everything have to look like his fucking head? Where's Lawrence? That's our ship? Why does it look like his head? Why does it look like Nefarious's head? Oh, that's
no,
the
no,
axe.
No, no.
I thought that was the cockpit.
Oh, master of us all. Password, please.
You better come up with it quick.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Okay. God, we're finally leaving the planet, so there is planet hopping in this. Okay. Not just rift hopping. Sargasso, outpost L51. I don't know. Do I know Sargasso?
So then this dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We're under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Mort.
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact.
I think this is somewhere from Tools of Destruction. I just don't remember the name. Oh, it is! It's the things with the
big dinosaurs
that you can walk on. Okay, I just didn't remember the name of the planet. I recognize the planet names from the original games more than I do the later ones, even though I played Tools of Destruction more. Oh shit, I get to play with...
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Gelatonium. Yeah, that was a thing from the not the first game, the Tools of Destruction. Oh, this is pretty cool. Bring back location. So she has a... whatever the hell that is, a hammer, I guess, instead of a wrench. Dude, she's cute. I like her. I understand the internet loves her. But I just like the little tail. I love the color, the, like, bluish-gray that she's got. That's really cool. Okay, this is gonna be fun. She doesn't seem to have... Oh, that's an awesome detail! The hover pack still works, but it's missing one of the blades because he's missing an arm. What an awesome attention to detail. Okay, so what... how does this work? Okay, so it's got the same weapons as Ratchet, apparently. Okay. Let me see. Collectibles. So, does this... no, see, this is Ratchet's wrench, so I bet there's one for Rivet's hammer. That'll do the same thing. Well, that was disgusting, and I don't know why it produced bolts. Oh my god. Yeah, this is the planet where you fight that giant boss, I think. That giant, like, robot boss with that weird I don't know. It's been so long since I played. I want to play it so bad again. Okay, but I think this is a great place to stop this episode since now we've got Rivet. I'm not stopping. I'm going to continue. Fuck you. I'm playing more. I'm not stopping. Dude, look at
this.
Holy shit, Pickles. God damn, that looks awesome. Look at that. Man. Oh, actually, do I have armor for Rivet? Looks like I do, and it looks like she gets the same stuff. Okay. Well, I will not put her in fucking battle armor. In fact, I might just leave her as is right now. Because she's adorable. She's got blue eyes. That's gorgeous. Blue is the best color.